Do you know how to stop hackers from accessing your phone and your private information? Hi, I'm Caroline. In this video, I'm going to give you some tips on how to avoid getting hacked. Click the link above to see ways to tell if hackers have gotten into your phone and what to do about it. First, it may seem obvious, but using a secure phone passcode and secure account passwords is one of the easiest ways to protect your phone and the information inside it. That way, if you do lose your phone, no one will be able to unlock it or access your data. And be smart about protecting the passwords for your accounts. Don't keep a list of your passwords somewhere unsecured, like on a notepad next to your desk. And don't keep a list of your passwords on your phone, in a notes app or an email where hackers could get to it. If someone were to access your device, they'd have all your passwords. If you need to keep a list, use a secure password manager app. Corrupt links and file attachments are two of the most common ways that hackers gain access to your phone. So don't click or download anything that seems suspicious. Hackers also have the ability to text you from a friend's number or send you an email from an address of someone you know. If you receive a message asking for an odd favor, like sending a large sum of money or offering an unrequested gift, it could be a trick. Contact the sender before following any links or downloading attachments. Speaking of safe browsing, you should also avoid using public Wi-Fi. Now, this one is tough because it's so tempting to use a free Wi-Fi signal when you're away from home, but using an unsecured Wi-Fi network at an airport or coffee shop could open you up to hackers. Only download games and apps from a secure source. The Apple App Store or Google Play Store are safe, but be wary of downloading anything that comes from a random website or other unvetted source. Secure websites usually have a padlock icon to the left of the URL in the address bar. Another easy defense against hackers is an up-to-date operating system. Updates fix bugs and glitches that could leave your phone vulnerable. Downloading updates is an easy and free way to protect your phone. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.